Hey guys, Suzu here, back in the saddle again, casting StarCraft II games finally. My overheating issues have been solved. I was having some issues with my computer mysteriously turning off in the middle of dubbing games, but that issue has been solved. New heatsink has solved it. Now, onto the game. We have a Protoss vs. Terran on Metalopolis. Spawning in red, we have Goody the Red Terran versus Mao's Mana, the Yellow Protoss. Mana from the Mao's team is a European team. These are both very high-ranked players. I believe this game was played on the ladder. I again found the game on Replay Spider. Here we go. Protoss player laying down a pylon, decided to keep his buildings very back. I assume this is to deal with some kind of Reaper play. He may be able to put his Gateway or Cybernetics Core here and prevent that Reaper from running circles around. Not really sure how he's going to place his buildings, but we'll soon see. Jumping back to the Terran base, we have him actually deciding to wall off. This is very interesting. You don't very normally see this happen as a Terran player versus a Protoss. Generally, you see walls reserved for Zergs, but it's not too uncommon to see something like this. And already, look at this, leaving room for an add-on. Definitely telling us some kind of possible Reaper or Marauder push is coming. Telegraphing that right away. This is a very interesting position for our two players because, as you can see, it's cross position. This is going to be the shortest land rush distance you're going to find on Metalopolis. Here you go, already at the base, and Mao's Mana deciding to... luckily, I wish he had known. If he did, he'd be a cheater. But luckily, he's deciding to scout in the right direction, already in our Terran's base. He sees that there's room for an add-on. Look at that. Running, just making those SCVs work. Gas already almost finished. We're probably going to see some kind of Marauder push, possibly Reapers. I would doubt it, because generally you'll see the gas even sooner with a Reaper play. But I could be mistaken. One Marine being produced back at the Protoss base. Yes, this Gateway was actually placed here. I swear I didn't know this ahead of time. That was blind luck. Clearly we're on the same page. Mao's Mana, I assume, to block anything from making any kind of circle around the back of his minerals. Here we go. Quick Cybernetics Core, opting not to build a Zealot. A lot of Protoss players, when expecting Reapers, will do something like this because a Zealot cannot chase a Reaper, and a Stalker can, and a Reaper can't kill a Stalker. Probe still being pesky. Marine finally about to catch it. Maybe not. Still going to get a little more scouting information. He's going to know that this is not a reactor. It is most definitely a tech facility. And it's going to be a Marauder, and here comes Concussive Shell. Definitely going to see some kind of Concussive Shell, and look at that probe just dancing circles around. This Marine is definitely finally going to get it. Boom goes the probe. SCV decides he's done scouting, seen everything he needs to see. Here comes, I assume, a Stalker on the field, and Warp Gate being researched. Chrono boosting the Stalker, not chrono boosting his Warp Gate, and pylons being spread out all over once they get as much vision of his base as possible. He did actually opt to build a Zealot. I apologize, I did not notice that happening. I assumed he's just going straight for Stalker, and here we go. 2-3 SCVs, a Marine and a Marauder. This cannot be good for our Protoss player. Running up into his base, jumping to the Army tab, 28-26, Units tab, 1 Stalker, 1 Zealot versus all this. Oh no. Down goes, and he's just going to kite the Zealot. Marine not even having to do anything. Probes brought off of the line. Oh, look at this. Those Marauders just kiting that Zealot. The probes just doing anything they can. One Marauder down, 3 SCVs in the mix, and man, oh man, our Protoss player is in a very fragile position. He's going to need to get some kind of unit up. Currently chrono boosting out a Cinch, a Stalker. It's probably not going to be enough. Here goes the bunker. Probes forced to stop mining. Our Protoss player is in quite the pickle. Not sure what he's going to be able to get out of this. One Zealot trying to catch up these Marauders. That Concussive Shell is just going to stop him. It looks like these cross positions just allows this Terran player to get units to the Protoss's base or faster than he can stalk him. Stalker on the field. I don't think the Stalker is going to stop these 3 now Marauders. No way. This game is most likely over unless this Protoss player can pull something amazing. There goes the good game. Game over. The Marauder Marine push with the 3 SCVs was just too much for a Protoss player to stop. Thank you very much. This was Suzu. I hope you enjoyed the game.